morning to another episode of the You Only Live Once Life and Business Innovation Style book. And today we're here to do another meditation so that I can bring my real self to your real self so that you can really live the You Only Live Once life wherever you are. Because when you are being your real self, that's when actually magic happens, no matter what. So let's just do a quick meditation today. Today's meditation is dedicated towards change, towards growth, because the biggest challenge is when you're growing at a really rapid state, and when you're changing at a really rapid state, oftentimes you don't really have the time to integrate all the changes and to align to who you've become. We're just gonna have a little bit of backlighting today, and that's okay. And to grow and to change is one of the things that constantly happen in our lives, and sometimes when you don't allow that cycle and that swirl to twirl with you, it could be quite challenging in terms of really benefiting and fully absorbing all that that change has for you. So let's jump in. Raising your arms to the top, breathing straight in. And breathing out, putting your arms down to the side. Arms down to the side. Right arm up, left arm up, breathing in. Switch arms, breathing in. On your knees, out of palms facing upwards, breathing in and out throughout the rest of our time together. I want you to imagine a beautiful golden white light above your head. This is your essence, this is your soul. Breathing that in. Allowing yourself to swirl through your body with this white light, and each time shining in more and more white light into all the cells in your body. Just imagine a big white root below your butt. This is connecting you to the center of the earth. And also imagine a beautiful blue and purple flame all around you, protecting you from the rest of the day, the energies, anything that's in your system that's ready to be let go and let away, let loose. Relaxing your legs, your face, your body. Let that swirl, that beautiful white light swirl into all parts of you, that loving, supportive light. Radiating out of you. Expanding within you. Breathing deeply in and out as you allow that light to really, really swirl, asking yourself at the same time to show me, what is it that I need to know now to continue to integrate this change? Breathing deep to your belly. Allowing each sound to vibrate through your is too. All we can do is stay centered and aligned and in love with ourselves, with compassion. And no matter what happens, painful, empty, or whatever we need to let go of, have the courage to let that go. Have the centeredness and the trust that you'll always be grounded to be with you. And we'll talk to you soon. All right. Like this if you like this. Comment below if you felt anything and you want to share. And then, of course, subscribe so that you can always receive this. Talk to you soon.